Project Red, it has always been our goal to take you on adventures both legendary and grounded in reality. To tell you stories where breathtaking magic, fantastic creatures, and age-old prophecies are interwoven with religious fanaticism, war crimes, even racism.
See, here he is, She-Elf.
It's this very vision that we've realized in our most ambitious project to date, the open world of The Witcher Wild Hunt.
Welcome, traveler. Drink with me, you cocksucker.
The Northern Realms span a vast continent, filled with remote outposts, quaint villages, and bustling cities of astonishing wealth. Varied landscapes will see you riding into mountain valleys, sailing the open seas, and exploring forgotten temples. However, this land is brimming with conflict. Racial hatred often erupts into violence, and war between the mighty has driven people from their homes. But one plague runs rampant. Monsters. They haunt the countryside, breed in city sewers, and rule the wilderness, feasting on merchant caravans. That's where you come in.
Ah, the Witcher. Should have expected as much.
You'll play as a Witcher, a monster slayer for hire, mutated to have superhuman abilities. People might think you're a freak, but everyone can use the help of a professional.
Blood of glowing.
Vampire.
Is it 1358 yet?
No.
Then fuck off.
We put a lot of effort into seamlessly blending gameplay with the surrounding environment. Monster behavior and tactics change depending on the time of day or terrain. It's these shifting circumstances that will often determine if you are hunter or prey. Clear an area of monsters, and you'll witness people settling in, transforming dangerous areas into sprawling hubs where you can buy and sell gear. Hundreds of armor and weapon upgrades await you, but it's the way you fight that makes all the difference. Invest in sword skills to develop special moves. Level up your alchemy skills and gather rare herbs to create potions and bombs. Or master the arcana of magic signs and annihilate your foes with a twist of your fingers.
She's returned, Geralt. After all these years.
In The Witcher Wild Hunt, you take on the greatest contract of your life, to track down the Child of Prophecy, a living weapon that can alter the shape of the world.
And if you find her, the girl will die.
You might be a killer for hire.
Witches.
But you decide what kind of man you are.
Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
Indulge your human side.
How about I buy everybody around?
Bottoms up!
Or choose the path of a ruthless outcast, adhering to your own brand of justice.
Go away, or I'll kill you.
And watch the world burn. Whoever you are, in the Northern Realms, you'll find what you're looking for. Whether it's horse racing, getting drunk, following your heart, or just satisfying your passion. Playing cards, brawling, discovering places of power, hunting treasure, or joining in ancient rituals. Forge your own adventure in the most realistic fantasy of our times. Welcome to The Witcher Wild Hunt.